So if you got one hand and you're able to use the other hand, you might want to put those hands together, because as you put them together, the clouds continue to form. Your praise is your faith saying God is able to do it. Now you can clap a little for a little bit of rain, or you can clap a lot for a whole lot of rain, or you can clap for a thunderclap for thunder and lightning to fall. While I'm ending, you might as well start praising, because the drought has ended.